up one morning very early still. Logged in on Ventrilo, said what's up late and quill. Only two guildies online, and they were currently not in game. One was at work at some lazy job, and the other one was AFK. My clock showed at 9 a.m. and I figured I could farm PQs. So I logged in on my gambling with the awesome rank of 32. And I opened my map, the zones were unlocked. I went, what the fuck? Destruction in outdoors. They PvE all night long. Destruction in outdoors. By prime time they'll be gone. Late night with friends of mine, I came home very late. Logged in on Ventrilo, though I could barely stand up straight. Only two guildies in line, and they were really not playing well. The first one's asleep on the keyboard, he lie, and the other one was drunk as hell. My clock showed at 5 a.m. but I figured I could farm PQs. So I logged in on my gambling with the awesome rank of 32. And I opened my map, the keeps were all red. I went, not again. Destruction in outdoors. PvE all night long. Destruction in outdoors. By prime time they'll be gone. Destruction in outdoors. PvE all night long. Destruction in outdoors. By prime time they'll be gone. Destruction in outdoors. The bee-wees laugh along. Destruction in outdoors. But by next patch they'll be gone. Destruction in outdoors. Oh, I should sing this song no more. Destruction in outdoors. Or I'll be ganked for sure.